Quite ugly, that's right. It's Ugly Kid Joe, folks.
Time, peace.